Hey, what's up everybody? My name is TrophyNut and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We're back at Firelink Shrine and I'm gonna do a few things before we go back to the Smoldering Lake slash the Demon Ruins and go to the Boss Fog. I don't have enough souls to add a level, but I do want to use that staff from the Witch of Izalith. So
it's good to see what need.
That starts midding. I think I also have an Estus Shard, so there we go. Don't think I have another one. Nope. So let's reinforce and check out that staff. So here we go, Izalith Staff. I need Twinkling Titanite, which I am going to use, because this thing is plain awesome. So let's check that out with the extra I got. It's only plus 6, while this scaling... this has a lot better scaling, so let's go with the staff. Let's boost it up quite a bit. And I need 8 Twinkling Titanite to fully upgrade it. But that's fine for now. I'm not gonna upgrade that staff then. And I'm not even bothering with the longbow for now. Maybe I find something better for that as well. Thinking. I'm gonna keep it like that for now, unless I find something else. The Demolition Tin, what is that exactly? Profane flame wielded by the Irithyllian witches. Frigid spirits roaming the Boreal Valley. This torch, both a weapon and a staff, is enshrouded in an everlasting flame. Okay then. But that's enough for now. I don't think I can infuse that staff. No. Can't even infuse that Demolition Tinder.
Pretty big.
There we go. So aside from that, I want to equip it. It's the Izalith staff. So 168 plus 50. And a bit less scaling, but I don't really mind since the rest has amazing scaling. So there we go. Izalith staff. We'll see in a second how much better that does. It does look awesome. It's a lot bigger than the heretic staff. Then we had another pyromancy tome.
There you iron plea.
So give pyromancy tome. So he didn't want to accept the grave ward because it was too dark. Quilana was also said to be for a female pyromancer. So Izalith then.
What have we here? A pyromancy tome from Izalith. Then you found the home of pyromancy.
Yes, we did.
Brilliant. I will never curse being old and undead again. Now, show it here, quickly. Let us channel them together. The primal pyromancy is known only to Old Master Salaman.
Old Master Salaman. Interesting. So let's learn pyromancies. And these should be the bright red ones. So, the Great Chaos Fire Orb, Art of the Flame of Chaos from Ancient Izalith, hurls a Great Chaos Fire Orb. Chaotic flame melts even great boulders and creates a brief surge of molten lava on impact. The Witch of Izalith and her daughters birthed the Flame of Chaos, but it devoured them along with their home. And then, of course, the most amazing one, the Chaos Storm, Art of the Flame of Chaos from Ancient Izalith, erects multiple chaos fire pillars in vicinity. The all-engulfing chaos flame eventually formed the tumultuous seedbed, which birthed the twisted things known as demons. The bed of chaos was one of the final bosses in Dark Souls 1, so there you have that. Is there anything else that came from there? Doesn't look like it. Nope, there we go. So, do you actually sell something else? Nope.
Heed my fear of the fire. The home of pyromancy, Izalith, was scorched by the very fire it created. Undoubtedly, it was a flame of chaos, tangled by a witch's hand. but who's to say that this bonfire's flame is any different?
That was interesting.
Do not be gone for long. What is it?
So he compared the chaos flame from the witches of Izalith to the fire in the bonfire, which is actually a really interesting comparison. But with all that done, I do have another bone shard I can burn. There we go. So Estus Flask plus 5. Oh, I have another one. Sorry. Okay, so plus 6 it's now. I'm gonna check if I can't attune any more. Well, any different spells than the ones I'm carrying. I use Heavy Soul Arrow a lot, and I tend to use Great Magic Weapon once every while as well. So let's keep it like that for now. And let's head back to the Smoldering Lake. So see you guys back at the abandoned tomb. No, wait, the demon runes are closer. So yeah, this is the one I wanted. So we took care of the ballista, shouldn't fire at us anymore. And we took care of the giant worm that was going up and down in this... Well, I wouldn't call it a lake since it's not deep. It's just... Well, sludge that it apparently can work its way through. I'm gonna gather the few items that are lying around here, so... Give me a second. Shield of Want. That is very interesting, because that's... Want was the throne of... Dark Souls 2, shield of an ancient king who was cursed by an all-consuming thirst. In the end, he was no king. The residue of the king's lust still smolders within this shield, increasing the number of souls absorbed when enemies are defeated. Huh. It is 100. On the same note, I'm gonna equip the Dragon Crest shield, because it has 89 fire defense. And I'm guessing we're gonna... Well... be fighting something with fire. Would be correct in assuming that. So this guy died horribly. And then there's stuff over there. Where are the crabs? Did they disappear? Because I... Oh no. Never mind. I totally even missed what I just picked up. Probably only Titanite shards. Oh yeah, when I turned back, I actually took the let's drop down way. So that's over here, I think. I ended up at a cave, which I didn't enter just because I wanted to show you guys. Here we go. Crab hasn't seen me. So this is where I ended up. So I'm gonna quickly check around in here as well to see if it ends up... There was a crystal lizard here, so yeah. So that's the one thing you missed. There's another one over there. Visions of Chaos. I feel like it's a mistake to not look... Titanite chunk, okay, that's great, but wait a second, isn't that that guy that was near Omri? Horus, yeah, that was him. Okay. He's more than a little bitch. Fuck you, seriously? Oh, I've been drinking Ash and Estus flasks instead of normal ones. Why is he fighting me? Oh shit. That's weird that he's doing that. So let's charge me. Yeah, he's going down. Sorry, Horace. What the hell happened? You don't deserve this, yes indeed. Llewellyn's shield. Large titanite shard. What happened to Unri? His companion. Large titanite shard. And then there's some dude impaled over here. Yellow buck pellets. That's weird. Let's check out the shield then. I think it's... No. Ah, there. Metal shield crafted by the Great Smith. Fashioned from rare guy steel, it excels at various types of damage absorption. Not really, but... If you say so. So that's weird. What happened to Horace? Didn't expect him to go attacking me. I am gonna take a quick pause at the bonfire now, because I didn't expect to find anything big here, but after that, I'm gonna head to the boss fork, so see you guys there in a minute. I'll probably cut this out. So, restocked at the bonfire, and well, let's try and not get killed. What is this? That's a nice tapestry. Probably gonna be some kind of fire boss, I suppose. Oh, there's something big moving. Oh, that was the tree. What's that? Try ranged battle. Well, I can't do that. There's a lot of dead demons in here. Maybe explain why that is, because we saw a lot of dead demons in the ruins as well. It said that when the Chaos Flame died in Dark Souls 1, all the demons started dying as well, because they were born from it. I don't know what... It's probably that thing in the middle that's the boss, but... There we go. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Holy shit, balls! That was a big firestorm. But he is... Does that even hit me? Wow, 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 okay, fuck you. God damn it, I'm stuck. I'm stuck! I should have been dead there. I'm wondering if I, should be doing this. Oh, shit. What the hell did just happen? He kinda set himself on fire. I don't know what's happening. What is he doing? Oh shit, 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 shit. Nope, 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 nope. That was terrible. So, I don't have a feeling that the shield actually does much, so I'm just gonna head in. Guns blazing. Well, sword blazing, but not even that. I should shut up. But I'm gonna two-hand, that's what I wanna say. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 what? Jesus, motherfucker. I'm not even close, seriously. Shit, yeah, that's that thing. Fuck, I keep forgetting. I can't even roll through that. Running away. Thank you. I don't care. I never liked you anyway. Ow. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, they're still coming down. Damn it. I thought because I got them stunned. Yeah, okay. I need to keep my distance. I was out of the way, but hey. Monkey shit. I'm gonna fucking magic the shit out of your face. Let's keep our distance. When I smack you in the face. Does that even reach? Oh, so far. Let's get around. I'm gonna kill him with magic. Cause I am magic. I am magic. And you will feel my wrath. run away from the fireballs. That was actually pretty close. I'm gonna whittle you down with soul arrows. Oh, he lost his flame. Well done. There we go. You're a dumbass. Soul of the old demon king. Goodbye. Old demon king. Got him. So, I fumbled a bit on this one, but apparently ranged was all I needed. So, if you have magic, that's the preferred way to go, because I didn't even have to try that hard. If he does that swirly thing above his head, you can get in close for a few hits and then run away when the fireballs start flying. And apparently when you do that while he's conjuring fireballs, he loses his flame. You can just whack at him at the end. So, another boss done. Awesome. So, I'm guessing, I'm gonna take a quick look around, but I'm guessing that's the end of the demon ruins. Rear, therefore try Longfinger. Okay. Rear and then charging. Yes, indeed. You dirty minds. Is there anything here? There's a lot of dead demons. Look at that lovely fellow. I seem to be hearing things, but that's probably my footsteps in this sludge. I don't seem to see anything. Anything of value, anyway. Anything that could help me? No. Old Demon King was, well, defeated. So let's head back to Fireman Shrine. And let's use those souls, so Old Demon King. That's another boss. So let's level up quickly.
Welcome home, speak very well, then take no.
And then dexterity is pretty high. Intelligence could be better. I'm actually running quite low on endurance, I think. When do I get an extra slot? Probably 18 instead of, yeah. So I should get to a higher vigor eventually. Let's go in dexterity until it hits 30, I think. Could use a few consumable souls.
Farewell, mate.
So I think I need to hit 16,000. So let's check out the inventory. Use a few of the crappy souls. Use selected. Oh, that's 10,000. There we go. Another one in dexterity. I wonder, how much is the next batch of souls worth then? $18,000. Well, don't mind if I do.
Very well, then take no.
So let's go ahead and put dexterity to 30 immediately then. So level 54 already. Anything else? anything else. I'm still afraid I can send Grera to Irithyll, but I'm afraid that's gonna go badly for him. I found a Titanite chunk, but I think, yeah, I need two, so one is not enough. I still need one more piece of Twinkling Titanite as well if I want to upgrade the Isolate stuff. Okay, so next up we're gonna head back to Irithyll because I don't think anything here has changed. Oh yeah, maybe I can check out the soul. Soul of a demon. No, wait. Oh. Soul of the old demon king. The shriveled old demon king is now like a clump of burnt ash. But he is the last living witness of the chaos of Izalith. The last living witness of the chaos of Izalith. I'm wondering if that is the furtive pygmy from Dark Souls 1 then, that we just killed. But just really, really old. And of course, what can we get for those? That's soul? Ooh, that looks... Chaos Bed Vestiges. Traces of the tumultuous seedbed that birthed the beings known as demons. Hurls chaos flame that scorches vicinity. Demons born from fire bore its smoldering essence and perished soon after. Men shares this report with the flames to this day. Interesting. And then we have... Did we see this great axe already? Because I'm doubting that. Contains the strength of fire. The demons born of chaos harbor fire, and yet they are twisted and malformed such that they were never meant to be. And then we have the old king's great hammer. This weapon has survived since old Izalith and is imbued with the remnants of the chaos flame. Molten perseverance, anchor weapon in earth to temporarily boost poise, and use strong attack to repeatedly stab earth to trigger molten explosions. And the fist we've already seen, which looks like an awesome weapon I want to eventually use in one of my playthroughs. But for now I'm going to keep the soul. So thank you, Ludlit. And we're going to head back to Irithyll, but first I'm going to take a little break. So thank you guys enormously for watching. If you enjoyed, another boss episode, don't forget to like this video right here on YouTube. You look fancy. And if you haven't already, don't forget to give it a thought to subscribe to my channel, because I'd really appreciate the support. So thank you guys enormously for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video stream. Goodbye. Look at Solaire. Goodbye.